Henrico police investigating after a teenage boy was shot and killed near an apartment complex on Laburnum Avenue. This happened around 10 o'clock this morning, just outside the St. Luke Apartments. Police tell us the teen later died from his injuries in the hospital. His identity is not being released because of his age. Anyone with information is asked to please call police at the number on your screen. And remember, you can remain anonymous.